Is this where you're gonna be at?
Yup.
Ho ho ho.
Laying down some horrific scratch.
It'll be easier to play in time to your bass part.
Do you want drums for it?
I don't know. Let's see what happens.
Okay.
Worst case scenario, if I mess it up, I'm gonna blame it on not having drums.
Okay.
But if I do really well, this is the best idea.
Okay, I'm Mike Garrett, the executive producer, the co-producer, the bassist, and the songwriter for the album that is Funkin' Jesus. And what Funkin' Jesus is really about is combining traditional funk tracks with a pop vocal presentation and Christ-centered lyrics.
Funk to y'all, Temple Hills is on the call.
I grew up listening to funk music, James Brown and, you know, Confunction, Parliament Funkadelic, Bootsy Collins, all these guys. And then having grown up in the Washington, D.C. area, funk music was really big. And we had our own sort of brand of funk called go-go music. Almost half of the songs that are on this album were written years ago.
It's designed to kind of give you an idea of what you're going to listen to for the rest of the album, right? Mm-hmm. Now, not everything on the album obviously sounds like that, but it's the concept of Funkin' Jesus.
When you hear us, that's Funkin' Jesus.